bastards off while Cupcake primes the C4. How's it coming, Cupcake?
Need Cupcake.
Another 4 or 5 minutes. These temperatures are playing hell with our explosives.
Your real name really Cupcake?
Okay, targets are inbound. Psycho, protect our perimeter. Take the C4 from the cache.
I think I have all the C4 already. This thing fires really slowly. Okay, I'm not gonna use that.
Psycho, we gotta hold these bastards off while Cupcake primes the C4. How's it coming, Cupcake?
Need another 4 or 5 minutes.
These temperatures are playing hell with our explosives. Okay, targets are inbound. Psycho, protect our perimeter. Take the C4 from the cache.
I think I'm full of C4 already. I'm gonna use this until they get close, and I'm getting off this thing. This is unlimited. I can also shoot those.
Holy shit! Here they come! I like to take out these bastards
I should be using my Gauss. Teamwork, baby. Oh, he's dropping them off. I can't shoot that. Oh! Oh! missed! Get it, did I? Position activated. Oh!
Come on, psycho! You want us all to die?
Well, I'm dead. Why not the rest of you? Now you say that? I didn't use a missile launcher this time.
Show yourself! Heard it that time. Psycho, move it!
Alright, I'm supposed to go in now?
Must be close!
Into the mine, alright. Below the thunder. Here's a little thunder. And here's a little lightning.
Dane, mate, can you read me? Copy. Damn it.
Psycho, this is Emerson. I've got a lock on your position. The abandoned Pacific Shore is mine. I suggest you head on through while I scan the archives for a schematic.
And what's Eagle status?
Alive, but under heavy assault. There's nothing you can do for them. I'll provide them with whatever support I can.
Well, hey, where's Lake and Palmer? That's what I want to know. I hear that. I was hoping that wasn't explosive. Engaged. Sorry about that, just hit the mic. Did one of them just explode? Randomly?
Thank you.
Well, he died a rather horrible death. I realize, of course, I can use a flashlight. I think one of these has flashlight, but they can spot me that way. All of a sudden, I can hear the water. Oh, we've got that whole map is gone thing again. So it's like... Oops. Are they fighting them? And I guess I lose my infravision after a while.
From intel on that cask you've been chasing. Best assessment is that the unidentified hostile you saw in the sub was the same thing that Nomad encountered inside their habitat. They believe that these creatures pilot various forms of weaponized exosuit.
Uh-huh. Nothing... That's nothing that nobody who hasn't seen the first... or who has seen the first game doesn't already know. At least these things are kind of busy, at least for now. Are you the guy who just cried out? There's more of these spikes, like we saw in their vessel, or whatever it was. If one's over there, it's being very quiet. I really don't want to draw them down here. Let them deal with it. Sounds like they got one. Why am I crawling through here again? Walk, move through to the mine, okay, because this is a way through to the mine, alright. I'm just gonna kinda ignore what's going on down there. I'm not gonna have to fight these things in the water, am I? Shooting them. Whoa. Watch it up there. Why would these things be hanging out in here, though? Am I gonna drop through? Alright. stand up now? Charge up everything. Let these guys die, I don't care about them. Me lost him. You killed him. Oh, do I have Gauss? No, I don't want Gauss for these guys. The other guy. Cool. I guess we're just dropping down here.
I have the mine schematic. Follow my instructions and you'll soon be back on course. First, I'll get you through the mine. Then you'll have to make your way through its freight terminal.
Oh, guys, this is a really creepy mine. Nothing's happened yet, but I'd be surprised if nothing did happen.
Team secured their position and are en route to QRF the sphere's perimeter.
Pure chaos, I love it. So they're coming from out there. Let me go up this way. Oh my god, I actually picked up ammo instead of running into it. Oh, that one I grabbed. I suppose I could jump over that. Any goodies hidden back here? No. Oh, you knew that was gonna happen at some point. This guy's all dead. Oh! Oh! I'm invisible, damn it.
I have the mine schematic. Follow my instructions and you'll soon be back on course. First I'll get you through the mine, then you'll have to make your way through its freight terminal.
I'm just going up that way. We'll explore a different way. Load. Shotgun. These guys have shotguns. I was chipped this time. Oh, I didn't kill him? That was just the alien doing that. That's all.
You're making good progress, Psycho. And I've got even better news. Eagle Team secured their position and are en route to QRF at the Sphere's perimeter.
Saving here. I still hear guys. Oh, I thought someone threw a grenade. I'm like, what? I can also use this. So are there guys up there? I still hear it. Maybe they just come endlessly, I don't know. They're gonna man this thing.
Incoming! Take him down!
Gotcha.
Crook engaged.
They coming? I can't move. Ugh. Let's just go. Wow, we've been running for a while. I wanted to end with, like, leaving this place, but I don't think we're gonna make it. It's been two episodes. But we'll be back next time. So thanks so much for watching, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.